didn't... You don't have to explain. There's no reason for you to be so insecure that you can't be happy with your own talent.
I agree.
Wouldn't it be better to lift people up?
I mean, there's a different... down?
You could inspire people.
There's a couple different types of bullies.
I don't know what you're talking about
now. I feel like she's one of the insecure ones.
Mr. Jefferson?
I think I should stay out of this one, Victoria.
Then I guess I'm done talking.
That's okay, too.
Ooh. There we go, Max. Shot down.
That's kind of random, Max. What did you mean?
Here's my photograph for the Everyday Heroes contest.
Oh, that was easy.
Stop saying that.
It wasn't easy at all.
Well, I can't prejudge yet, but I'm very happy you decided to enter. That means a lot to me. And Blackwell, the first step for any artist is to put themselves out there in the world without fear.
You're
innocent.
You fucker.
Well, thanks for the photo, and maybe both of us will be jet setting to San Francisco this Friday.
Or maybe only one of us will be going.
Don't be so modest, Max. Anything can happen in a week.
Because you're going to find out, Mr. Jefferson.
Change your tone, because he's totally... anything can happen in a week, Mr. Jefferson. That's what she sounds like. So now it's changed to... That stayed the same. How would that change? Oh, they stormed his place. Hey, there we go, boys. No. Come on. What? Wait, what? He killed her in the dark room? We won something for our picture? I don't get it. Oh, she's still... Oh, okay, it changed. I keep forgetting it changes. Oh, she's still alive. Holy shit. She's still alive. Come on. Moment of truth. Oh, we leave? That makes me want to cry. We leave? Whoa. Oh, we're going to San Fran. Cool.
Okay. You're okay, Max.
See, because we won You're the competition.
Safe. On a plane. I hope I did everything right this time.
The principal's got something fucking sketchy going on, too, I bet. I feel like she does. Didn't we already get proof of that? I mean, we know that he was
work,
local
David.
Teacher arrested. Good work, David. Here we go, David Manson. Yeah. I can never do that with a straight face. Holy shit, you rule, Max. I am so fuck you.
Oh,
I can't even
alive.
Read that.
Oh, you're alive.
Why are you saying that out loud? Okay.
I did it. I fixed everything.
Okay, wait. Well, pause. The voice actor for... Is it, like, a different voice actor? Because her tone sounds the same, but she, like... She pronounces her hard consonants so much more, like... I don't know, like... Weirder... She's like, you did it, Max. You did it.
Be careful. I'm still between realities. And I can't focus on this one for too long.
What do you mean?
We're almost in San Francisco. I'm so stressed, but I'm so excited, too.
Shut off your phone, sir.
Shut off your phone, sir. Fucking awesome.
I love being called an artist.
I'd be scarred forever for that.
It's so weird to be in between realities.
What do you mean? I don't get it.
Out of focus and in the distance.
Oh, good. What the hell you mean? We changed the past, so we're in our new present, right?
Forever. Chloe and I used to totally play the video game and watch him all the time.
What the fuck? Stop. Every time that would be like the trigger word. Jesus Christ.
Jefferson and the Prescotts.
Two Moon Diner. Amid all the environmental chaos in Arcadia Bay, such as the unseasonal snowfall and beach whales, some residents report seeing two full moons last night around 8 p.m. I feel like that is because our two realities. I watched a theory on that too. Witnesses claim the double moons were clearly the night sky covered them shortly after they appeared. No cell phone or footage has surfaced yet, which has led local meteorologists to believe that the imaginations are in overdrive due to the recent eco havoc, Blackwell security uncovers bunker and scandal. I don't feel like reading the whole thing.
Please fasten your seat and stow any electronic gear until the plane is on the ground and at the gate. Thank you. We're starting our descent in a few minutes. It's a beautiful day in San Francisco with clear skies and cool 60 degrees. We hope you enjoyed your trip, and we thank you very much for choosing Pacific West Air. Come fly with us anytime.
I don't think so. I'm hoping these airline seats get smaller so I won't have to fly at all anymore.
How did you sleep?
Hope I wasn't snoring out loud, Max.
Just a bit.
You ever get those dreams where, like, been a tough week at Blackwell.
So I hope you'll forgive me. Between Mr. Jefferson and Prescott's, things have been hectic, to say the least.
I totally get it, Principal Wells.
I feel like you're in on it, dude.
That's a smart way of telling me to stop one. We are proud of you for representing Blackwell at the Everyday Heroes Contest. I know I'm not exactly the guide you wanted in San Francisco, but we all want you to have a great experience.
Definitely don't want that fucking creep.
We're not even there.
As I was saying, though, you ever get those dreams where, like, you use the bathroom in your dream, and then you think you're doing it in real life, like... in your bed.
You're not just screwing around with
time. Or is that just me? I'll have a dream where I'm using the bathroom. Like, I'll have a dream where I'm legitimately, like, in my own bathroom. Or, like, in the school bathroom. And I'll be like, no. And I'll wake myself up. And obviously I'm clean. Nothing like that happens. I don't piss myself in the bed. That's fucking... I mean... if you do... That's beyond your control. I don't. Because I don't really want to go into detail about it. Okay? I have a little more control. It's okay if you don't. I'm not trying to make anyone feel bad. But those dreams are horrible. Because you wake yourself up and then you're like, oh yeah, that never happens, ever. Go back to sleep, dude. You're fine. If you don't get dreams like that, now I feel really awkward. Because I felt something I expressed something personal, so now I felt weird.
And this gallery is huge.
So now we're in the real reality? I'm kind of getting...
If an event skimps on the food, you know it's a bad event.
As long as I don't have to eat any caviar.
So what I don't get about this is, like... she's like, we're between two different realities. When, no, actually, you're not. One reality... she was tied up. The other reality, he got arrested and she's in San Francisco. I think that's what she's saying. But the way I was thinking about it was she was tied up, she went back in time, fixed it, then she went back to the, like, present. Alright, watch this. Present for her is she's tied up. Then she goes back in time, fixes it, so then when she goes back to the present has been changed. The present is now San Francisco.
This is your
like
day,
Days of Future Past.
You can
it's
do
like Days of
want.
Future's Past. Past. What
take
happened
advantage
in that?
Of your status and talk or to as many
whatever
people you
other
people here as possible. Work the room.
I don't know.
Butterfly effect.
I feel
that
so
too.
Weird. Like I'm a little kid hanging with the adults.
What do you mean separate
week,
realities? I don't get it.
Not a little kid anymore. In fact,
yeah, you're 18.
You're a noteworthy adult being honored by your peers. Now you have to start acting like the photographer you want to be. Hell, I wanted to be in charge of a big school someday. So I started taking charge of things when I was young. Ask my poor classmates. Max, I'm gonna eat up that caviar so you don't have to. I better get in there and start schmoozing. You know, I won't always be here to take charge. But you come talk.
You're not my parent, dude. I get it.
Come on, Max.
That I want to
do everything that's happened. This should be the least scary thing you've ever done.
What does she need to do? Oh, wait, what? Cross the. I don't get it. The fuck are you talking about?
Wowzer, Max.
Wowzer, shut
the
fuck up.
Somehow.
Wowzer, don't ever say that again.
To this gallery.
But you say it all the
time. I've been through so many realities in 1 week.
What do you mean?
Life is weird.
Oh man, I was really hoping she would say strange.
God, I love art.
I wonder if I can buy these everyday
heroes. You must be the everyday hero from Blackwell. My name is Lauren Francis, and I run the media department at Detroit School of Visual Arts.
Yeah.
I'd love to talk about you being a residency next spring.
Yeah.
Don't say anything to Principal Wells yet.
Yeah. Okay.
Bad exposure.
Yeah. Man.
I do not understand art.
Yeah. Alright, what do you mean? I know it's kind of silly,
but... So, how are you handling your new fame as a photographer?
I don't feel like a famous photographer yet.
Every journey starts with the first step.
I want to go to sleep.
I'm only a Blackwell bureaucrat, not an artist. But you've made us proud with the great response to your work so far.
I don't know what surreal means,
I'm just lucky. There's no way I'm a real photographer yet.
You are.
Don't sell yourself short, Max.
Maybe I feel guilty for celebrating.
Leave that to me.
That's how I feel, though.
I should have been more.
Like, published novels.
She's strong, and I'm glad she.
I have published novels, but they're only digital copies. So that makes me feel like, no, I'm not actually a writer, I just am published. But then I'm like, dude, can you give me the definition of a writer? Oh, somebody who publishes their... Oh. Okay, no, repeat it back to yourself. Good job, mute. Yeah, you're smart, right? I don't know.
Made it out of that hell.
How do you guys feel about that?
I should have put my foot down with Nathan Prescott. Or put my foot in his ass.
Dude, watch your mouth. Yeah, I fucking tried to
tell
you
that Nathan was involved. Not that I expected anyone to believe me.
I'll regret that for the rest of my life, Max. The Prescotts knew how to protect their own. And Jefferson had such a great reputation. Nobody expected him to be so disturbed.
Exactly.
The police found those sick photos in his dark room. Those poor girls.
At least he's in jail along with Nathan for kidnapping and murder.
And Sean Prescott is now under serious investigation for all his years of corruption. Money and power can only protect you for so long at Arcadia Bay. The irony is that for once, Sean Prescott actually had no clue what was going on with Jefferson. And he even brought him to Blackwell.
I don't
like
give a fuck about the weather.
The
don't give
have
a
had this
flying
coming.
Fuck.
I do believe that what goes around comes around. I just hope it's all good for a change.
I'm hoping this is a fresh start, Principal Wells.
Like I said before, you're an adult now, Max. You can call me Ray. Oh, at least for this event. Now, if you
oh, is that why he's swearing?
The buffet calling me again.
Is that why he's swearing? Because Ray Wells, it's a pretty cool name. Does that mean we get champagne?
Champagne makes me think of me and Chloe getting busted with that wine.
You know, before this episode, I never thought of her as she was 18. I was just like, yeah, she's just a teenager. Like, yeah. I feel good I talked to that lady, but I'll do that in a second. Yeah. Yeah. That's how I feel. Same. Aure erde. It's exactly how I feel, dude.
I like. Oh, but imagine how much time it takes to make one sculpture.
Yeah. Yeah.
Aren't you from Blackwell Academy? I wanted to go there, but I didn't get in. They have such a cool program. I bet you're learning a lot.
Yeah. More than you. Yeah. Shut up, dude. Seriously.
There I am. Along with all the other winners.
Caulfield?
I should say...
Is that a common last name or something? Instead. Yeah, you should.
Good morning. You must be Max Caulfield. Congratulations for your everyday heroes photo.
Impressive, especially with your entry. Okay, go away. I'm just just walk away. I'm so sick. I don't mean sick like good. Like I have a cold.
I heard Mark Jefferson was supposed to be here tonight.
Not anymore.
That was so shocking. I have one of his monographs too.
Hold on to it. His work is going to be worth serious cash.
He's fucking kidnapped me and tied me up.
How do these galleries afford to rent him?
Does it need me to rewind to a certain point?
This makes me feel so sad. Like I was back in high school.
Okay, I don't know how the fuck to get up there.
I can't believe I'm in San Francisco.
I don't give a fuck. My bad.
Hi, and there she is to save the day.
Hi.
I'm just your average, ordinary, everyday superhero.
You did it, Max. You're a real artist.
Yeah.
At least for today.
I'm gonna look that song up. Smash Mouth, dude, that's my Smash Mouth. I knew that, I just forgot it. I'm just your average, ordinary, everyday superhero.
Hey, are you okay? We lost you there for a second.
I know, actually, I'm on hardcore drugs, I'm sorry.
High altitude.
Which is code for, which is actually French for, I'm on hardcore drugs, I'm sorry.
Come on. Please answer.
Max, holy
shit, man, your vision.
What?
It's true. You saw the tornado, it's coming.
What? Oh no. Chloe, where are you?
I'm so fucking scared. I'm by the beach. Chloe,
can you hear me? Hello?
Oh shit. Is she gonna die anyway? Let me guess, we're gonna go back to that picture.
The tornado was real. I didn't fix shit.
Yeah, I didn't.
We'll die.
Who the fuck cares about it? Let's go back and use our picture to go back.
There has to be a way to stop this. For good.
We're gonna collapse, though. We can't keep going back. We're gonna die or something. Ah. My nose keeps dripping. It's not gonna go away. Fine, I don't want to. Fucking shit. So sick of this going back in time shit. Wasn't it an option to take that picture? I'm pretty sure it was. Oh no. I guess not.
Shit! Oh, my head.
Stop doing hardcore drugs, Mag. Jesus Christ.
What is going on now? It feels like reality is breaking apart.
Which is what caused the tornado.
What am I doing
to die? It's the singularity. Oh no.
I just have to make one simple change so I won't end up in San Francisco. Simple.
I don't wanna fucking... No. At least I'll survive the... I don't really have an option.
Sorry, San Francisco. Chloe comes first.
So wouldn't we get caught in a rift between time and space? What? Oh, I keep forgetting that they... Oh, are we back in the dark room? Is that guy still? God fucking damn it. You son of a fuck. Fucking shit. No matter what, Chloe dies. I feel like we just can't stop that. What the fuck is he wearing? Dude, I'm so tired. So tired.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm back here again? I thought I fixed everything.
What did you say, Max?
What? Jefferson should be in jail, not here.
Jesus. I didn't say anything.
It's like you're back in my class. You're still spacing out. It might be cool if you took one of your patented selfies now. The transformation between the old Max and the new Max. Anyway, answer my question, please.
What question? Eat shit and die.
Eat shit and die.
Good answer. Good answer.
Thank you.
Hey, your nose is bleeding. Probably gave you too big a dose. Sorry about that, Max. But considering you're about to die, a nosebleed is a first world problem.
You're a piece of shit.
I had to let Victoria Chase go.
You let her?
Don't be stupid, okay? She's exactly where she deserves to be.
No.
He killed her? Fuck.
As if you care.
You piece of shit. Here we go, Max.
Dilation like a shutter. The pictures you're taking of me now. Too bad you pissed away your gift. You could have won the contest, but you destroyed your own beautiful photograph. What a waste.
You're a fucking waste.
Sorry. I burned all your stuff. I got a little carried away.
Fuck. He burned my diary.
Always.
That's why I'm still here.
Especially since you've developed from nerd to hero within a week. There's something.
You know what we should have done? Instead of tearing it and leaving it there and putting it in our journal, we should have crumpled it up, not teared it, and threw it behind the couch, okay? Nothing's gonna escape from behind the couch. Okay, shit goes behind the couch. If your couch is next, is like against the wall, that shit's there forever. It's never getting back. So tired and so sick. So thirsty.
Whoa. Did you see how crazy it is outside?
You're trash.
Something weird.
Like you? You're fucking weird. Life is... No, it's just weird. I'm not gonna say strange. Can't believe she did that. It's fucking stupid.
I hope these images will be appreciated for what they truly capture. The loss of youth.
And frickin' innocent women you keep
That's the last lecture you'll ever have to hear from me. And I promise you, no more nosebleeds.
Mr. Jefferson, please, don't do this.
She's hopeless now.
You don't know what's happening.
Shh. Quiet.
She's hopeless. She's pleading for her life. Holy shit.
Please. Don't do this.
So wait, I heard that isn't it true that if you put a bubble.
I promise.
And the thing that goes to your. Oh wait, am I supposed to be? No! Shit! Who is that? Hey. Fuck! Come on, Frank. God damn it, Frank! No, you piece of shit. I mean, David. Jesus. Whatever.
David.
Dude, I'm tired. I can't even sit up. Oh my god.
I promise you, no more nosebleeds.
Wait, hold on. Can I please ask you for one last request?
Oh,
You got me, Max. How can I deny that face?
Would you take one last picture of me? I want to be your best
subject. No, I didn't mean it like that. Like, now he's gonna keep it.
I don't believe that, but I think you finally learned from me.
Is he sane? Because he said he's sane, and he's I almost don't believe you. Like, he kind of, I don't know. Yeah. There's so many different ways to say that. It's fun. Yeah.
I promise. This final dose won't hurt.
Come on, here we go.
What?
Yeah.
David, watch out!
How did you know that?
Oh shit, did he shoot him? Fuck.
Jesus. David Madsen. He's out cold.
You piece of shit.
David, watch out!
How did you know that?
Get the camera next to you!
No gun.
Hey.
No balls.
Jefferson, it's over.
You are not going to stop me.
Oh, shit.
What's going to stop
me? Grab your gun now!
Got it!
Oh, god damn it.
It's over.
You are not going to stop me.
Fuck.
You are not going to stop
me. Grab that bottle.
He misses the first shot, doesn't he? Or am I crazy?
Going to stop me. Going to stop. You are not going to stop.
He's hiding a gun over there.
God damn it.
It's over.
You are not going to stop me.
There we go. Fuck him up.
Oh.
Hey, wait.
Max, are you okay?
I don't know why I said that.
Can you move?
That's something we say at school about our football team.
Thank you, David.
That doesn't make any sense to you, though. I don't know why I said that.
You brought me here.
You're, like, really lost.
Let's wrap up this son of a bitch first. Because our jerseys
are white. A white and blue. So if I say A blue, too, that's awesome.
He won't be going anywhere when he wakes up. Except you are going to prison forever.
Mr.
Jefferson? Now it's your turn to be captured in a moment.
Don't take a picture of him, Max. Don't take a picture of him, Max. Max, don't take
Save
a
Chloe.
Picture of him.
He burned everything, including all of my photos.
So Chloe's still shot in the face.
Warren!
Gone.
Yes!
God damn
it! I can use that picture he took of us.
Fucking knew it.
No signal.
I don't give a fuck. Fucking knew that.
Thanks,
I
Mr.
knew
Jefferson.
That shit.
But you won't need this anymore.
Because he's fucking dead. Because he's dead. AKA.
Max.
Because he's dead.
I'm sorry you had to be here.
I better go outside and call Warren. Oh, please answer.
Hold on, Max.
How's it going, boy? Don't, that's cheating.